Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty's businessman husband Raj Kundra was recently arrested in pornographic films case. Well, this isn't the first time that Raj Kundra is grabbing headlines for all the wrong reasons. Let's have a look at the five big controversies that the king of controversies got entangled in. The arrest of businessman Raj Kundra in connection with porn films case has left India shocked. The Mumbai Police Crime Branch arrested the 45-year-old businessman on June 19 for his alleged involvement in creating pornographic films and uploading them on apps. Raj Kundra and Shilpa Shetty were the owners of Rajasthan Royals team in the IPL. Raj was allegedly accused of betting in 2013. As a result, he was banned for life from IPL. Later in 2018, he approached Supreme Court after he got clean chit from the Delhi police. Raj and Shilpa had to end their association with IPL and the team was suspended for 2 years. In 2018, Raj Kundra was reportedly accused of money laundering and fraud as he was allegedly involved in a Rs. 2000 crore Bitcoin scam. A criminal case was filed by the Enforcement Directorate, which began a probe as Raj was accused of being involved with a Bitcoin company, which was allegedly part of the fraud case. In 2017, a criminal case was filed against Raj Kundra for allegedly cheating a textile company of Rs. 24 lakhs. The FIR claimed that Raj Kundra's company sold products and collected money on behalf of Malotia Textiles but didn't make payment to the manufacturers. Raj Kundra's personal life has also been controversial. After he married Shilpa Shetty in 2009, his first wife Kavita accused the actress of being a homebreaker. In response, Raj claimed that his ex-wife had an extramarital affair with his sister's husband. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News, and don't forget to like, share, and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook.